All right, we're at Nashville City Cemetery. This is EchoVox 3 session. Hello.
Hello.
This is Beth Lunsford, and I'm here with Mike Sears, Rita Bradshaw, Bradford, and Bill Allen.
Hi.
Very pleased to meet you. Yep. We can hear you a little better on this one.
Can you hear us okay?
Yes. Man said yes, and the man said yes.
Where I thought we'd come out here and visit with you today and pay our respects to you. Train.
What state are you from?
Are you buried here in this cemetery? Yes, that was very clear, yes.
What's the name of the city?
Nashville, yeah.
Do you know any of us? Are you related to any of us?
So you're a ghost, not a spirit?
How many of you are here around us?
And you must
How many of us are sitting at the table?
Four.
Very good. There's four of us.
Can you say our names?
Do you like him taking care of your grave?
How many are here with us around the table?
Four.
One for each of us. Is Emma still here?
Clear.
Is my mother or my father here? Emma.
Yep, that's the little girl I talked to.
Are you here, Emma?
There's a big ribbon bow on a headstone. What color is that? The lady said blue.
What color was it?
It's blue.
Oh.
Put that in the camera.
Do you like us being here and communicating with you?
You like the wind?
Yeah, Mike's here. Can you say my name? Do you like it when the sun goes down, when it's nighttime?
Danny said that that got put in the sound bank and the word grapes got chopped up. So you'll hear grape common. It can sometimes show up in context like an obelisk. But if it's just popping up for no reason, it's probably because of that.
Can you tell us your name?
She just said Beth. She said hi, Beth.
Pleased to meet you.
What's your last name, Ethel, please?
McFarlane?
Something like that. It had a Mick in it.
How old were you when you passed away?
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Tell Beth to be nice.
Bill's here.
Bill's here.
Or is your name Bill?
Ghost again. What year did you die?
Burt record. Wasn't there a records building that burned up in Nashville? Did you die in that fire?
Do you like visitors?
Do you like the people walking their dogs here?
Have you watched this city grow up around you guys? Is there a way that we can stop all the building that's going on in this town? What's Thomas's last name?
Did you say Thomas O'Leary? I went to Irish to play or Magnus.
Are any of our relatives with us here? Do you have a message for anybody?
Help us. We would love to help
you.
Tell us how we can. Okay, we're going to be doing some EVP sessions here. We're going to have our recorders running. So we're going to wrap this up, and you can come up and talk to our recorders, and we should get your voices, okay? Thank you for speaking to us through this device.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
God bless you.
Ending session.